Yep, let's go. It's okay. What do you mean? Really? I'm here, aren't I? What are you scared of? Next time you want something, just come out and tell me. Why do you want to watch me, sir? What are you looking at? What are you looking at? Let's go. The beer festival is about to begin. I came by earlier and scoped it out a bit. You like them? But it's just a band. Will not. They're almost done. Want a beer? I'm here. You can have some. They're out of stouts and lagers. All they have is a fruit-flavored beer. Now, stay in your seat. No more getting up. I'm going to get the beer. Wait for me. If you don't want to lose that hand, take your beer and scram. Don't take drinks from other people. That third note in the second measure should be 3rd fret, 4th string, G. Let's go. This is my fault. I forgot my girl likes this stuff. Can I trouble you to keep an eye on her? Don't worry. Just stay here and wait for me a few minutes. I'll be back real soon. Let's go. Don't drink too much. Oh, must be the alcohol. You're drunk. Yeah, right. Your face is completely red. I can't really play. I just know a thing or two. If you like it that much, then why don't we consider it a gift to you?
Sure.
Yeah. Because my smile, the strength of my hand in yours, my joys and sorrows, and all my hopes for the future, I give them all to you. Because of you, I am the man I am today. What? What's wrong? Silly girl. What gift? A shell? Very pretty. When did you have time to find this? I had no idea. Including I'm crazy for you? I'm crazy for you, too. What do you want to know? Are you done? Then now it's my turn. What? No. All that stuff you want, it's yours. Every side of me belongs to you, and you are mine.